Oh, that looks like some hard cheese. No, let's not kill the singer. It's probably not a good idea. Haha! I jump out of my room. Alright, fine. You weren't impressed. Hello, Mikhail. Perhaps you've heard of me. There's a whole college up in Solitude where they teach the arts. Song, lute playing, poetry. I studied there myself. Had to leave over a misunderstanding with a headmistress.
Misunderstanding with her husband. I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Fair enough.
Sure. What can I do for you?
Take your loot and shove it up your... Oh, anyway.
Only true Imperials request that one. We drink to our youth, today's come and gone. Of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. Children of Skyrim. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Slow clap. He obviously wasn't majorly impressed. That was a very patronising clapping going on there. What a douche. Alright, one second, I'll be getting to this. Right. Let me see if I can remember anything from last week when I was last on. I'm pretty sure I don't. Really need to find more time to play at the moment, but the days just go by, don't they? Okay. No, that was to take the weapon out. Don't want that. That's to bring up that. Right. Items is in there. Yada, yada, yada. Quests. Quests, quests, quests before the storm. I've already got three side quests because, hey, why not? Okay, so I want to go to what there to talk to the Jarl. Gotcha. Gotcha. In it, sunshine. Well, yeah, I'm already here, so I need to go to the north to go and see the Jarl. That's his marker up there. I can, I've got this now. That's it. Gonna complete it. Yeah.
Much confidence you have. Yes.
Let's head to the big house. All right, fella. How are you doing?
Looking to do some hunting, eh? Avoid Brittleshin Pass. It's southeast of here.
Okay. Go to the pass. Yeah, that's what you said. Yeah, yeah, yeah. God, that water's lovely. I have to resist the compulsion to jump off high heights. I'm not sure if you're surviving this game. Who asked for your opinion, douchebag? Dragon's Reach discovered. Knock, knock. Ooh, pretty.
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Hey, old fella.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
No, I had someone else's eyes at that time, but I've swapped them since.
None of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord. Send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
Location. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duty.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your...
There's always something else.
Particular talents? Come, perhaps. Let's go find Farengar. My poor wizard. Been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I can never decide whether I want to play in third person or first person. I do like third person because I think, you know, you spend all that time doing the detail of your characters and making them look like what you want. That it seems a shame not to actually be able to see it. But at the same time, oh, up close and personal.
Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons.
Dragons, you say?
Use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
All right, Chinny.
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar?
You see, thinker. That's me. Yeah, blood.
Circulate. Many dismiss them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibility. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
Where did they go, those little people of Stonehenge?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords. Perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
It's that way.
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable.
I've got my sources as well. I've got curry sauce. I've got ketchup.
An enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin. I'm not surprised you've never heard of it. Even I used to think it was just a myth. Not anymore. The Dragon War was a real event, although only the barest glimmer of the...
Be aware that I'm the kind of person to ask every question in fantasy games, so if you want a speed run, this is not going to be fixing your hopes here. More likely that this is going to take me all year to work through Skyrim. At least. In fact, knowing how I normally go with RPGs, I'll probably never finish it. I'll just get distracted by the scenery and side quests and exploration. That's who I am.
Oh no. Many were killed, of course. But many survived to historical times.
Ooh.
This very palace was built by one of Valgruuf's ancestors to hold a captive dragon. Hence its name, Dragon's Reach. Take a look.
What have you got for sale? Don't think I can afford a lot. It's nice to actually, think about buying stuff. Okay. I didn't want to come out of the menu.
I think you'll appreciate this.
Just want to see. Is there anything that I can sell him? Yeah, you can have me novice hood. I'm not bothered with that. I like me armor. I'm going for the kick ass at the moment. I have my silver necklace as well. I'm keeping me books. You don't have my library. Whew. My books are my precious. Yes.
I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me?
I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense.
Oh, why not? Another side quest. I'm not happy until I've got like 20 side quests.
A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold. If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant? Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the orders. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly.
All right. Wow.
Priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Yael Balgoof. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure she will prove most useful.
My liege.
Be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Vault Barrow.
Alchemy Lab, Enchanter. I think between these sessions of me streaming out, when I log on, I'll log on and I'll spend time reading back through the lore. I do like lore. I like the way I look at it is that the game makers have structured all this lore. They've crafted all this back history. It would just be ignorance to not actually take some time to appreciate it all. I'll have a roll of paper, make a big spliff later. I mean, the amount of work that goes into creating all these different volumes and all the backstories and myths and everything. You know, at least do the game creators a favour and actually check it out. That's why I like to collect me lore. The history of Skyrim is vast, predating even the most ancient records of Man and Myr. Much has been lost, fallen to the ravages of war, or the turning of the ages. But nothing is truly forgotten. All those in favour of me actually spending a whole session reading every book out aloud, hey, drop me a comment. There might actually be people out there who want to listen to someone read out every volume of Tome. Songs of the Return, Volume 7. The Tale of the Jorvaska. Okay. That's a lot of books. I'm coming back to you. Okay, I've got it. Is anyone going to notice that I've nicked a gem? If I carefully sneak out. See you later. See you later, y'all. I'm off. Bye. Don't mind me. Ignore the bulge in my pocket. It was here when I came in. Right. So, continuing this quest path, clearly I need to head in that direction. Big odd guy, are we?
Of an old merry sort. They called it the White Gold Concordant. Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here. Skyrim, we will never
forsake mighty Talos. Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips, his voice in my throat.
Okay.
I breathe.
Cool story, bro. Bleak Falls Barrow, North Brittleshin. Okay, retrieve the Dragonstone from there. So that's where I'm heading to, isn't it? All right, getting a bit carried away with himself there. Let's go for a wander.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work. Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Cool story. Do 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 do.
Of the war.
Goods and wares have all
not so easy to escape from.
The war? That is not a reason to leave. It is a reason to stay.
And what makes you think that?
Because war is good for business, of course.
The road makes this one weary.
We are creatures of the desert. The Khajiit hail from a distant land called Elsewhere. Bordered on the north by Cyrodiil, and the south by the glistening blue waters of the sea. Elsewhere is an arid land of deserts and rocky canyons, where the sun shines warmly, always. There are cities so ancient, the sands have swallowed them whole. But now I will say no more, for I miss my home greatly.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
I Okay, let's go climbing mountains. Said it before and I'll say it again. Nice scenery. You do realize I'm going to throw myself off this mountain. Why take the actual road when you can just climb over things? Wolves. Come on then, wolf. Dare ya. Double dare ya, motherfucker. Ha. I got your pelt. Oop. Hey, the wind's a bit chill up here, isn't it? Ah, yeah, love. I'll have to get big coat. There's a Macapaca beam around here or something. Now, for those who don't get the reference, clearly you've not watched In the Night Garden. Oh, hello. Hey. Oh, hello. Just like a wop. Brings a bow and arrow to a two-handed weapon fight. Search. Yeah, I'll have some more arrows. I could do with them. Getting some practice in with the bow and arrow. Studded armor. Fair shoes. I'll have some wine, thanks. Take your gold, take your arrows. Lockpicks, cool. I'll have the lockpick. That'll do nicely. And I'll take that out as well. Okay. Is there a quick swap command for weapons to be able to choose between two? Or do we have to set it in my favourites? I didn't want to do that. Yeah, I've got favourites. So if I add a longbow into my favourites and I add my fine warhammer into there as well, and I should be able to. Yes, I can switch between them now. Knock, knock. I'm coming in. I always get anxious going into dungeons. Skeever. Is there any use for a skeever tail? Yeah, what the hell. Club. Spoosh. You give me skeever, dum, 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 dum. When, oh, lock picking. Nope. 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 Ah. Excellent. I'll have that. Thank you. You're welcome. It's okay. It's all right. Oh, does no one ever tidy up in here? Oof. Cobwebs everywhere. Cheers, Ern. I ain't just rushing through here, as you can tell. I'm taking my time. Taking my time. Exploring the mine. Making a rhyme. See, why was it so cobwebby out near the entrance if there's guys further in? This is one thing that I don't understand. This is almost as perplexing as why on most RPGs someone will give you a quest to go and hunt 15 bears, and then as soon as you go back to them and say I've killed those 15 bears, they say go and get me 20 bear livers, and it's like, well, you could have told me that in the first place. I'd have already had 15 for you. Just a thing. Okay, watching him do that and he's just managed to die means that there's traps. Okay. Did he pull the lever and then the trap set? Okay. There's a snake on the thing next to the switch, so do I need to set it all to snakes? Let me assume that is the correct answer. Otherwise, this might not go well. Nope, didn't go well. I can't remember what stats my armor had, so let's have a check. Apparel. 25. It's the same anyway. Okay. Ah, there's more. There's more switches. Gotcha. I have that potion, thanks. That's already got a snake. Oh, right. Okay. Ah! Ah ha ha! Hmm. Okay, these are just... I've fallen. Okay, which order do we go in? So there's a snake, and there's whatever that is. That's the one from the middle, isn't it? That's why there's all that breakage there, so it should be snake, snake, and... weird thing. Okay, let's try this. Yeah, boy. Deductive reasoning, yeah. Sharp as a blunt cookie, I am. Could have someone's eye out with a blunt cuppy. A blunt cupper. A thief. I just leveled up or something. Cool. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Skeevy buggers. Where'd you go, Skeever? Come on, then. Oh, you dirty rat. I'm gonna beat you, you dirty rat. Okay. Yes, I want that perk, thank you. I like my two-handed weapons. Down, down, deeper and down, get down, deeper and down. Equip Feather Duster. Scroll of Fireball. Oof. Oof. This place is the pits. No. Okay. Fine. Everyone's a critic.
You, over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Nice way of cutting someone down with a bloody hammer. Oh, you cheeky little shit. You weren't swift enough, were you? Take your clothes off you. That's what you get. Mess with me. Banded iron shield. More gold. Cool. There's a lot of things to loot. I like loot. I like loot. I like turtles. Doom, 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 doom. Okay. Right. I've almost healed up. Hold one second. Make these urns of sturdy stuff, don't they? Okay, which way did it come from? Which way do I want to go? Let's keep exploring. Yeah, I probably should have realized that was going to happen. Muppet. Actually looks down, sees the switch on the floor, walks into it anyway. Here come more. Bring it, soldier. Wallop. Gold. Gold. And more gold. Excellent. God, I feel like I'm in an Indiana Jones film. Could have timed that better. Would have got through. I only lost half an arm. You know what, there's times in my life where I feel that I need to drink a potion. Alright, fella. In your face. Oh, I like that. That's a nice battle axe. My Warhammer's still better, because mine's a fine Warhammer. He's going to wake up, isn't he?
The ring. My precious. Smeagol likes the ring. Bet he does. I've seen how he walks. Hi ho. Hi ho. Hi ho. It's out the mines we go. Wake up, dead, dead, dead. Ha. That was dead impressive. Mushroom. Badger, 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 badger. Yeah, I don't think I want to jump out there. I'm going to take the long route down. Stealing it's sweet. Well, well. Shall we go further down? Further, deeper explorations? Or shall I head... I want to see everything. Whoop whoop. Well, that looks like it's the way out. So I think I'm going to go down a bit further and see what's down bottom. And turn somewhat. That doesn't turn at all. Oh, snapped a lockpick. It's not turning. better. That's it. Oh, that's nice armor. I'm having that. Well, I'm not leaving until I've explored further, so let's put that armor on. Looks good on me. Like it. Totally worth it. Dead rat. There's a chest as well. Oh. Nice. Gold, iron, and a hunting bow. Nah. Okay, fair enough. Time to leave the barrow. I'm into a further sanctum. Can hear movement. Oh God, not again. Crack. That was a bit stupid. Note to self. Flaming balls. Explodey. Nothing worse than flaming balls. Okay, fella. Come on, then. Right, okay, so we've got another example of a puzzle. I don't want to just press me ring. Heh, oh well. Trial and error. Let's see what happens. Right, so I need to line this up somehow. Is there a clue on the actual item? It's not a Helden Gatekeep. Ah, yes. Bear, moth, owl, in that order. Bear, moth, owl. Okay. Well, I want you to be a bear. That's not a bear. That's an owl. That's a bear. I want you to be a moth. That's not a moth. That's a bear. I'm very observant. See how well I can identify these creatures. That's not an owl. That's a moth.
Yeah.
Bats. Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder where you're at. Can be. It's very ominous. It's a very foreboding cave. Ooh, didn't like that. Oh no, I don't know what's happening there. It's like magical thing happening. Pretty soul gem. Ring of minor stamina. Ooh. Battle axe of sapping. Even if I don't use it, I can deconstruct it to learn the skill. Okay. Oh, it's a word of power to learn. I guess you're the owner of the Golden Claw, mate. Oh yeah, I guess you are. Yeah, yeah. I'm on it, blood. Dragonstone. That's how I roll. Do I feel bad that I'm basically robbing some flowers from someone's grave? Nah. To Skyrim! I suppose I should think about leveling up, shouldn't I? Okay. Attacks with battle axes cause extra bleeding damage. Extra bleeding damage. Need to head round the mountain and head that way. I'll be falling down the mountain when I fall. I'll be falling down the mountain when I fall. Foxy. I want him to be my fox. I shall name him. I shall call him Bingo. Macapaca. Oh, that made me jump. Oh yeah, I've already got iron stuff, haven't I? Finally dropping that. Okay. So how do you use this enchanter thing? So enchantinizing, you must know an enchantment's never filled soul gem to power. Enchantments are learned by disenchanting, destroy. Okay, so I add some stuff. So ancient Nord great sword of cold. It's quite a nice sword. Sapping, fatigue. Yeah, I want to learn that effect. And I want to learn sapping. So, okay. Yes. That's how you do the enchanting. Excellent. Look at all the blood. Filthy. Smoosh. Oh wow, that was a bit harsh. To Skyrim. And we're back out again. Stag. Leave the stag alone, filthy wolf. Fine. That's the way you want to play it. Oof. I'm thinking I could possibly be liking this game at this point in time. 1 hour 24 into the stream, and I'm kind of engrossed. Hey, Foxy. Lavender. Lavender, lavender, lavender. Foxy, Cleopatra. Hey, up. Can you train me to sneak? Thank you.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
We are creatures of the desert. The north wind chills us to the bones. An astute question, for we are far from home, and this is a cold, hard land. The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed. The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away. But for those with courage, there is much profit to be made. Take a look.
What have you got for sale, bud? In fact, why don't you buy some of my junk off me? I quite like that battle axe. I quite like that sword. I don't like that brattle axe. I don't like those swords. I've already got one longbow. I don't need two. I've got a lot of arrows. Arrows. I'll sell all of them and keep me ancient Nord arrows for the moment. Apparel. Okay. Have a broom. Have a couple of buckets. Have a kettle. I'm keeping the lantern. It's only a light thing to carry.
Business with us again. There is much beauty in this place.
Warm sands, friend. How may this one serve you?
My way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
True that, bro. True that.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good
thinking of settling in. There's a house for sale, Breeze Home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep.
This game is pretty huge, isn't it? Pretty huge. Open the door, let me in.
You look tired, friend. The bannered mare has beds for rent.
Whose house? Y'all's house. Say what? Whose house?
Everything all right?
Y'all's house. I'm in y'all's house, yo. I'm in y'all's house, yo. I'm coming to see ya. Wouldn't want to be ya.
Terminology is clearly first era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. The dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow? Got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Faringa, you need to come at once.
We've got nothing to talk about.
You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord. Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. The sword comes from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth. Better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to spend on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irilef and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here.
Yeah, I have experience of running away from them.
You did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
You should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irilef. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
I've seen you helping the Yawn. If only all visitors to Whiterun were as noble.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
Okay, and I think I'm going to log for the moment there. Right, well, that was a bit of fun. I'm quite getting into this game now, so I will be back on this to continue this adventure at some other point. Until then, take care.